the semi-finals of the men's football with the winners assured of a medal. Bolivia the favourites to go through after scoring 11 times in their two group matches, and yet to concede a goal. Opponents Montenegro finished second in their group and renowned for their discipline. Just a reminder, this tournament is for under-15s and features six nations which wouldn't normally enjoy the Olympic spotlight. It took less than 5 minutes for the Bolivians to go ahead. Jorge Sabja pounced on a loose ball to rifle home. Montenegro were level midway through the first half. A fine pass split the Bolivian defence, and Alexander Boljevic stayed calm under pressure to slide the ball home. The finish from a narrow angle showed good technique. In truth, Bolivia were in control for much of the game. After just under an hour, the Montenegro goalkeeper was at fault, failing to hold a powerful header, which allowed Bolivia's top scorer Rodrigo Mejido to restore their lead. Shortly afterwards, Luis Benegas wriggled free of his marker to make it 3-1. The Montenegro goalkeeper made amends for his error with a terrific save late on to prevent a fourth goal. So Bolivia through to the final, and their sights now firmly fixed on the gold medal. Final score, Bolivia 3, Montenegro 1.